Good afternoon, Westport. This is Wolfgang, and you're watching The Report. Before we get into this week, let's look at some things that happened last week. The Golden Apple Gala was last Saturday, which is an event that is used to show appreciation for our teachers. Representing Westport was Mr. Langenmeyer and Ms. Thomas, so congratulations to the both of them. And thank you to all teachers for doing what you do. In other news, the winter sports are also ending and will start the spring season, but before the season closed, our wrestling team and our girls' weightlifting team both achieved first place in the MCIAC tournaments, so a huge shout out to them. And speaking of sports, the boys' basketball team went up against varsity, so let's look at some highlights.
Good afternoon, Westport. My name is Eduardo, here to bring you guys updates on school sports. During a game on January 26th, Westport lost 47-49 to Denali. On January 30th, we lost 56-73 to Vanguard. February 2nd, we lost 48-58 to Lecanto. And on Tuesday the 6th, we lost 44-59 to D-Land. It's been a couple of brutal weeks for the Wolfpack, but they were relentless with their efforts. Here's some highlights of the past couple of games.
Thanks for the info, Eduardo. In other news, progress reports ended Tuesday, February 6th, so hopefully you're happy with the grades you got. If not, remember, there's always after-school tutoring available. If you want to congratulate your friend or even console them, the Galaxy Flowers are being sold to support the class of 2026, so it could be a very great option. Let's hear more about those now.
Because you're forever connected by love, two touching center diamonds. Representing the connection you share. Forever connected. The perfect gift to give this holiday.
Although diamonds may be forever, we're only in high school, so why not give these roses from Student Council a try? Student Council are selling each of these roses for $5, and you can purchase them during Alpha Time with somebody with roses in their hand if they haven't already bought them.
If you can't find anyone during Alpha, you can also buy flowers from Ms. Polera. These flowers are helping fund Class of 2026, so get them before the 19th. You don't want to miss out.
National School Counseling Week is also this week, which is the first week of February where we appreciate the work our counselors do for us. Before we go, let's check in to hear what Westport is listening to with Alyssa.
I'm Alyssa, and I'm here with...
Daniel.
What are you listening to?
Sit Go by Chief Keef.
Thank you. Here with?
My name is Dion.
What are you listening to?
Cheat Code, Speed G6, Magic by Titanic.
Okay, thank you. I'm here with?
Kadisha.
And what are you listening to?
I'm listening to Hammer Smash Face by Cannibal Corpse.
Thank you. I'm here with?
Josiah.
And what are you listening to?
Never Call Me by Janae.
Thank you. I'm here with
Juliana.
And what are you listening to?
Girls Need Love by Summer Walker.
That's good. Girls can't never say girls can't never say. I'm here with
John.
And what are you listening to?
Best Time by Brent Fire.
Thank you. I'm here with
Chase.
And what are you listening to?
Talk to You by Brent Faith.
Thank you. I'm here with
Jordan.
And what are you listening to?
The Biggest by Boss Man D-Lo.
Thank you. I'm here with
Maylise.
And what are you listening to?
Sol Ya by Bad Bunny.
Thank you. I'm here with
Aiden.
And what are you listening to?
Candlelight by G40.
Thank you. Here with
Emily.
And what are you listening to?
Show Me How by Men I Trust.
Thank you. I'm here with
Artho.
And what are you listening to?
I'm listening to Baby Doll by Dominic Fike.
Thank you. I can't move on, baby doll, wait no calls, slipping to the station. I'm here with
AJ.
And what are you listening to?
From the Start by, I don't know how to say her name.
Thank you. I get quiet when there's no one else. I'm here with
The Realist.
And what are you listening to?
Boys Don't Cry by Rod Wave.
Thank you. I'm here with
Jordan.
And what are you listening to?
I'm listening to Don't Come Out the House with 21 Savage.
Thank you.
Hang outside. Don't come out the house because the gang outside. Bang outside.
I'm here with
Shaylin.
And what are you listening to?
I'm listening to Don't Stop by Rihanna.
Thank you.
Well, that's all the news for today, Westport. But make sure to check the link in the description to watch the Student Services Q&A right after this to get the answers to some of your questions from last week. Remember, we are prompt, we are prepared, we are polite, and we are productive. We are Westport.